one more success story.
Welcome to Nonstop Sense channel.
There are many interesting characters in our epics, Ramayana and Mahabharata. Eklavya is one such beautiful character in Mahabharata.
One of the famous meanings of Ekalavya is a self-learned person. There's a temple for Ekalavya in Gurudakshina city of Haryana state in India. Indian government runs a school in Ekalavya's name to educate children from forest tribes. Karnataka government gives a sports award in Ekalavya's name. In 2013, Indian Postal Department printed a 5 rupee stamp in Ekalavya's name. You know what? There's a Hindi movie in Ekalavya's name too.
It's a beautiful story for Ekalavya. There was a forest tribe called Nishadas. Hinyadanush was the head of that tribe. He had a foster son called Eklavya. Eklavya had a lot of interest in archery. So he decided to go to Hastinapur and learn from Dronacharya. But Dronacharya had promised to teach only the royal family and also make Arjuna the best archer in the world. So he refused to accept Ekalavya as his student. Did Ekalavya stop learning archery here? No. He went back to the forest and made a mud statue of Dronacharya. And standing in front of the statue, he started self-learning and practicing on his own. One day, Pandava princess and Dronacharya went to the forest to get advanced training. When they were sleeping, a dog was barking and disturbing them. Eklavya had arrested the barking by shooting 7 arrows into the dog's mouth, but without harming its life. When Dronacharya and Pandava princess came out, they were shocked to see this. They checked who did this marvelous job, and they found Eklavya standing in front of Dronacharya statue and practicing archery. Eklavya asked Dronacharya to accept him as his student. But Dronacharya demanded to give his right thumb finger. Without any hesitation, Eklavya cut his right thumb finger and offered it to Dronacharya. Did Eklavya stop practicing archery here? No. He continued and became a famous warrior and archer later. So, what do we understand from the story? In short, where there's a will, there's a way. Hope you enjoyed this piece of story. This is Akshat signing off. Thank you and bye-bye. If you like these videos, can you please like, share and subscribe? Thank you.